And welcome back to the channel, guys. So today is actually my very last match of the USTA 4-5 league. So as of right now, my team is actually in the number one, ranked number one. And if we win today as a team, we actually qualify for district. So we gotta win. There, as always, two singles and three doubles. So this is gonna be my last match, and I'm really hoping to, you know, play well. I've had a pretty good practice, as you can tell in the last video. So the plan today, I don't really know my opponent. So as always, I'm just gonna be observing him during warm up and kind of create a base strategy based on what I'm seeing, ground stroke wise, serve wise, if he likes to go to the net or not, and then go from there. I would also really appreciate if you could like and subscribe, because it is the best way to support the channel. And that's pretty much it. Enjoy.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Bro.